Mia, what's the matter?
He's here. He's inside.
My producers and I, we were discussing a lot about to make a special movie about the fear. We thought that it would be a good idea to make a movie about the legacy of fear.
It's kind of real and it's spooky and it's a psychological horror.
What's going on?
I'd like you to look at this.
But it works on a sort of number of levels.
There's no intruder, John.
I think it's quite an original movie.
This is ridiculous.
It's also a mental thing. It's also a psychological thriller.
He was there. You were there. Tell him.
In your own home, somebody can just access it and come inside.
Suddenly there is an intruder in your room.
Now!
Check.
The theme of this movie, to a certain extent, is the way we pass on as parents our fears onto our kids.
Oh. You two grown up.
Clive Owen was somebody which immediately we thought that it would be great for this movie because he could be a family man. But at the same time, he got a proper hero presence.
The first thing that came into my head, as soon as I finished it, I put the last page down, I went, wow. I mean, that was honestly the first thing that came into my mind, because there were just all these like characters and all these emotions and all these feelings that just kind of build up and you're like, yeah, you got no way to get it out, but it's an amazing script.
I think the movie talks about the way we create monsters. We create monsters that always are affecting our life, our entire life.
The goal was to convey to the audience the possibility that kind of supernatural thing could happen in your house.